Lamine Yamal put on a show against Brazil, completing 12 dribbles, the highest ever by a European player in international football. In the first half, he contributed with one assist, won one penalty, and dazzled with his dancing skills. The Santiago Bernabeu erupted in applause for Lamine Yamal after his excellent performance against Brazil.